By the way, coming up in our second intermission, the panel will take another look at the Erhoff goal. Set up the digital analyzer to see if it was offside or not.
Another Canuck penalty coming up here.
Sharp feeds it across. Keith with a shot stopped by Luongo.
Why is the play stopped?
Well, I don't know.
Why is the play stopped? This is wrong again.
Yeah. You know, just add it to the other mistakes we've seen thus far.